Welcome back to my little room in Mount Eliza, Victoria, Australia. This is the Stonewall.audio. Stonewall is the brand name and Stage 1 is the name of the pedal. And Stage 1 represents the initial stage that you would find in the front end of many amplifiers. So we've got the bright and the normal switch. We've got a tightness and thick control, which kind of tightens up the transients a bit by dropping out some bass, if I'm not mistaken. And then we've got this boost, which ranges from 12 dB to 30 dB. This is an American original 50s Stratocaster, built this year if I'm not mistaken, and I'm running it into my Marshall, the real thing, 1962 Blues Breaker combo. It sounds like this. I'm using some Bogner IRs because the Marshall was just too loud in here, so I'm running it into my Fractal Audio X-Load, which is driving some Bogner IRs in the Axe-FX. So it's got V30s in it, if I'm not mistaken. Right, this guy. Let's turn him on at minimum gain. Right, so at that 12 dB point, which is where our knob is, just got a bit of a boost. It's in normal mode. If I want to brighten it up, I just flick it up. Right, so that's sounding better to me already. And you can hear when I flick tight down to thick that it injects a little bit more bass, and it's just slightly slower, so it gives you that kind of saggy effect, a chewy sort of effect. As opposed to now, because it's basically replicating the front end of an amp, everything I do here is going to affect everything else. So if I bump it up to about noon, it's really giving that JTM45 circuit a bit of a fright. Let's go to the neck pickup on this guy. Go back to normal. Yeah, much swampier. Let's bump the gain pretty much all the way up, about 4 o'clock. Yeah, loving that. Back to thick. And of course, because it's so dynamic, when I turn the guitar's volume down, it's really cleaning up quite well. So conceivably, you could just, you know, ride the volume knob all night if you're playing something like a Strat. Let's go all the way. Let's try some humbuckers. All right, humbuckers of choice are in this PRS studio from 2011. It's got, what do they call it? I can't see, 57, 58 or something like that. It's like a low output PAF. Same amp settings. All right, let's start flat out. That's great. Let's go to tight. With the bright in. Let's go back to about 9 o'clock. Clever pedal. I love it. I love that it's only got one knob and a couple of toggles too. That's cool. Is it a distortion? No. Is it an overdrive? No. It's stage one. It replicates the gain stage of the front end of an amplifier, and that's what it's doing to my little Marshall over there. It's just adding an extra gain stage that can be tailored with the bright switch and the tight switch. It's got a variable impedance, so you can pop it anywhere you like in your pedal board's signal path, probably after the wire, I'd say, but otherwise, you know, pretty much anywhere. It's using high-grade audio components, so it's very quiet, and it's goddamn loud in here. My ears are ringing now, so I've got to give them a rest. Yeah, that's a good sound. Well done, Victor, and happy Christmas to you, and I hope 2022 is a great one for Stonewall.audio. Go to Stonewall.audio and have a chat to Victor and grab one yourself. If you want something different, the Stage 1. See you later. Merry Christmas.